receive.
15 love.
And this is why I wouldn't want to receive. I'd want to get ahead. And the nerves are creeping in.
That's beautifully done. Making short work of the short ball.
Two left courts at 1 point.
Serena doesn't seem to be in a playful mood out here today, does she?
She likes to go right at the person in doubles or singles.
Return to serve from the forehand side. Nothing wrong with this.
Serena just smacked that ball, and the fact that Jennifer could control it and get an opening with that ball.
That's beautiful.
118 miles an hour. You don't need to serve a volley on that. Ace number two. And the back foot didn't come forward, so I don't know what that guy was thinking. Oi. Serena doing a split.
That is a love hold. Every bit as impressive as Serena's last service game.
34. Game is Capriati.
Capriati with the break.
Semi in that direction, but not quite yet.
Two on break point chances. She's got a second serve.
For Serena Williams, you won't see come over the net. And that sort of was out. No call.
Well, that's a huge missed call. Trying to serve away out of trouble.
Oh my goodness, that was a 110 mile an hour serve. And Serena just took it flying forward. Look at this movement forward.
I love it when players are able to.
Adventurous shot with the drop shot off a very hard ball. Back to four all.
Game is Capriati.
Huge hold for Capriati.
Ace number four, that went at one over
the box usually, a little bit. So it's easier on the other side. By both players, but particularly Capriati.
But you know what? A general pace. Serena was expecting really, more hit.
That totally throws you off when you have a big serve like that. Great changeup.
That's the best point in the match.
And Jennifer Capriati really is out running Serena Williams. I didn't think we'd see that, but that was a good pickup by Serena. Jennifer just rips it, serving at 65% first serves in.
That one not enough to the body. Right into the wheelhouse. Another forehand error.
Not getting under it enough. It's going for it.
Advantage Miss Capriati.
I think she should put it.
And again, Serena walking off that point.
Serena doesn't look good.
She doesn't, Martina.
She looks like she's about to throw up. Yeah, this is not gamesmanship. She's not feeling good right now.
Oh, man.
Deuce.
Serena heading back for the netting again.
Fourth double fault for Capriati.
But the umpire should say something. I mean, she a few years ago.
Williams 1-for-4 on break point chances, and now 1-for-5.
And Capriati 2-for-4. That's what we were talking about earlier in the match. That the break points, you know, you don't have that many opportunities. You have to take them. And the umpire really should say something to Serena.
I'm a little surprised Laura Ciccarelli isn't telling.
Needs to convert on these break points. Deuce number 4. Well, she's so up and down in this match. It's you know, Jennifer's doing a great job just staying within herself.
Advantage Miss Williams. Okay, Miss Williams.
That's a fine effort. Against someone as tough as Capriati, it's hard to
break back, and then she lost her serve at 15 while doing really nothing special.
Seems as though Serena
up and play better. Oh,
4-3, Miss Williams.
Now, should she get called for that, Martina?
Nah, not really. She's just upset here. She slipped, lost her racket, and then the ball's coming right to her, and she can't get it.
It's hard to get them to lose.
Serena has done well when she's come to the net.
She did it. That is that's an unbelievable effort. Williams takes the first set.
3-4 in the tiebreak, all of a sudden you have to hit a pass.
Game is Capriati.
A 15 game for Capriati.
30-15.
Drama, low in quality.
That's a fine way to save a break point.
Jennifer has not been to the net enough.
Deuce.
Serena serves it emphatically. So have that groove, that confidence.
Boy.
That is.
Martina?
I don't know. Jennifer, guessing right. I mean, maybe Serena Williams not used to the ball coming back after she'd sent overhead. But if you just look at her here, she just sort of...
Advantage Miss Capriati.
Looks like she gave up on the point.
That's... And lucky to do so. Bark is worse than their bite. You know, they make a lot of noise. All that much on grass.
Game is win. Williams. New balls, please.
Serena, 2-1. That's clean and emphatic.
And again, that's maybe doesn't want to move her feet that much. Beautiful, talking about moving her feet. She just sort of casually strode up to that ball with a couple long strides. Look
40,
at that.
30.
Just.
And then she's more dangerous on the run, isn't she? Number 8.
Break point.
Yeah, 3 of 9, Martina. She's had a lot of chances. To see a point decided by a winner.
A long point.
Yeah.
Serena tries to make
entertainment value.
Maybe Serena feels like she has to just go for broke, and if she doesn't get the, just, you know, flat-footed, couldn't get out of the way. Look at that. Comes back with two screamers. Right on the baseline. Serena Williams and more down the middle, not giving her the angle. Having to do more of the running.
But she's got to maintain length.
No mistake about that.
Game is Williams.
What a way to finish off that game. 116 mile an hour ace. That is her ninth of the day. Some first serves. She's well under 50% when she puts in a second one. Aggression from both players at the same time.
And now Serena Williams chucks her racket as Jennifer is celebrating, and great comeback. I mean, Jennifer was down 4-2. Serena, we know. All of a sudden, I guess she feels her back's to the wall here at 15:30. And again, Serena, I guess now she's going to be noisy the rest of the way.
Martina, you said her body language looks so positive.
She was not going to miss. She was not going to miss at that point. Serena was going to have to hit a winner.
30-15. 30-40.
But she was serving for it and just looked weird. No, now she's just, maybe she just thinks she has to win the... That ball sitting right where it moves her toe a little bit as she's serving, and that's enough.
Again, no footwork there, Martina.
She's just not quick out of the blocks. 115. Take that.
La 15.
Number 5.
Serena Williams not even trying on that one, just going through the motions here.
La third.
Her face looks very stressed out. Oh, she might as well call the result in. I think this match is over.
That's a bold statement to make in this match. Well, I think you're right. Look at that thing.
La 40.
Serena taking a ball that was going about 10 feet long,
yep.
Hitting it, missing it.
This is no time to get Homer happy.
What was that about?
Going to the chair again.
I mean, I can't hold this.
She needs to go.
Yeah.
I think she's about to throw up.
Sounds like she needs a bathroom.
Oh my God.
Well, go to the bathroom. Take a bathroom break.
Wait, what? Which way?
We go that way. Come closer.
This way.
You know, the pity of this whole moment here, Martina, is that the Williams sisters, and especially the father, they say so many things. Must seem very, very far away from her now.
It is far away.
Game is coming.
It's gone. That ball.
She did. It worked.
Game is Williams.
Pulls and all.
Seven of eight of the last points played have gone to Serena.
Game is Williams.
Wow.
Go figure. Well, I've tried to add it up, and Serena Williams lost her serve 8 times, I think. Henman and,
Game is Williams.
Well,
Todd Martin waiting and waiting and waiting.
That's way out.
What I still can't figure out is how Serena completely won away at the beginning of this.
Capriati. Did a bit of an Andre Agassi there. Look at Denise and Stefano Capriati. What an effort from Serena Williams, but it was not enough. God knows she tried out there, but Jennifer Capriati, having to overcome her own problems, was able